What's up, folks? And today I'm going to do a commentary on Beast Wars 2. Can I rant on me in the past? So here we go.
Hey guys, this is my 17th rant. This rant will be on Lunar Annie, the Aubrey Cox fan 2007.
Well, I know that rant's going to suck. I have to skip this part, so.
Lunar Annie, the Aubrey Cox fan 2007, has got to be one worst users I have ever seen in my life.
How am I the worst user? I am the best user in my entire life.
Let us give you all the reasons as to why she sucks.
How am I suck?
1. She can't handle hate or criticism.
Well, I can't handle hate or criticism because I am the best user in the world.
2. She attacks users she hates non-stop.
I attack users that I hate, so get over with it.
3. She uses the more like term, which is old and overrated.
I use the more like term, but I don't!
4. She makes roleplay comments.
I can roleplay what I want.
Like bruh, the roleplay is overused.
5. She claims that I terminated Dmitry Mikhailov, the Disney fan. In reality, I didn't.
Well, Dmitry got terminated on May 2nd, but he's back!
The real reason why Dmitry Mikhailov, the Disney fan, got terminated is because he received multiple third-party copyright strikes.
Well, I know that Dmitry received 3 copyright strikes, but I had 3 copyright strikes on my main channel on February 17th during winter.
6. She lied about her age.
My age is 10.
7. She wished some users, movies, and shows an unhappy anniversary and unhappy birthday. Like bruh, wishing an unhappy anniversary to a shows or movies and wishing an unhappy birthday to any users can get you a hate base and treat your hated users, movies, or shows like it's worse than Hitler.
Are you kidding me? My hate base more with my fan base.
And 8, she claims that hating users is cyberbullying.
I know that users is cyberbullying, but I don't.
Like bruh, hating on users is not cyberbullying.
Yes, it is.
It's just their opinion. End of rant.
This rant sucks.
That's all for today's video.
This is us signing off.
Thank God, this rant sucks. Why? Because he gave us 4 reasons why to hate me. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next videos. Anyways, end of commentary. Bye. Gotta go.